Hello everyone, I'm Siddhika. I'm Supatra, nickname is Boom. This video for you, I would like to tell about message from God, okay? Topic, how to reach inspiration. Credit Mr. Prinja Tasakun. He is Thai man. He can communicate with God by what called therapy, and he is my master, okay? Get start. Dear student, again please, dear students, of all of us, Father of your spirits, He has mercy on us. Come and tell the truth to you all. How to access the use of the power of the subconscious mind called inspiration from the spirit, whether it be working or your daily life, you all can do this through your own consciousness. In the order of steps provided as follows. Number one, what must you think or do? By focusing, okay, only on achievement. Achievement means the highest achievement at yourself at the present moment. Able to actually access it. It's not a dream. It's not self deception, but we'll be able to access it with various aspects, okay, VS, of readiness that you already have, such as knowledge, ability, expertise. Or expertise, I'm not sure, expertise, okay, college and intelligence, emotional intelligence, social intelligence to create success together with others, and the love to truly think about doing that. Number 2, think or do anything only for the purpose of giving, because giving is a quality or personality of your soul. Thinking or doing with the aim, okay, of getting is the power of the grass. G-R-O-S, okay, the gross mind or unconscious mind, driven by passion, which is in which is incompatible with inspirituality, okay. Number 3, look at every problem that you have to think and read and edit to make it a challenge instead of discouragement, okay, and giving up, okay, the feeling, okay, of challenge in your heart. It will help stimulate your mind. The highest positive vibration occurs to raise it up until it is one and the same with your soul. in the form of intense desire, D-E-S-I-R-E, okay? To be successful in whatever you think or do. Number four, be confident in your own preparedness. I'm not sure. Preparedness, okay? P-R-E-P-A-R-E-D-N-E-S. To think or do something successfully without hesitation, okay? Or not having symptom, okay? S-Y-M-P-T-O-M-S. Of fear or daring. Or there will be no feeling that tearing, T-H-R-I-L-L-I-N-G, okay, will be a mistake or will fail because of the risk. Your readiness, okay, R-E-A-D-I-N-E-S, we already mentioned in point one, okay. When you believe in yourself, daring to take invitative, okay, daring to act, A-C-T, okay, daring to take responsibility, that D-A-R-E, okay, dare to change and various substances, okay, that will bring success gracefully, G-R-A-C-E-F-U-L-Y, okay, it will happen automatically. Number five, think or do that thing with determination. Otherwise, when you face any obstacles, okay, I'm not sure I'm pronouncing obstacles, okay, you will become discouraged. You will become discouraged, hopeless, lose effort, F-O-R-T, and lose patience, okay, patience, P-A-T-I-E-N-C-E, okay, patience, until you give up halfway, which you call this this difficult vocabulary for me. Students must know that any obstacles, okay, obstacles, or problems that arise, arise, okay, on the path of thinking and doing whatever comparable to your test of determination, so that you can learn that what you are thinking or doing is you have a strong desire, okay, D-E-S-I-R-E, have a real desire to really think about making it successful or not, because if you really want to reach successful results, you will try cross over or overcome any obstacles or problems that have been encountered, or experienced. Definitely without getting discouraged and discouraged. If it's not true, when encountering some obstacles or problems, you will immediately retreat, okay, retreat, okay, or stop thinking about quitting, quitting. Remember your conscious commitment is the key. It also unlocks the door to one's spiritual dimension. Number six, have faith, F-A-I-T-H, in what you are thinking or doing. Because of the power of faith, it will help sustain the highest positive vibrations of your consciousness at that time. To be able to vibrate together with your spirit continuously. In order to receive the transmission of the power of the subconscious mind in the form of inspiration to flow continuously into your mental power, brain power, and body power for maximum use ability without it all moth. M-O-T-H, moth means bad aliens, okay? The process of using inspiration in all six things we have mentioned above, it is a way of approaching living with spirit in a natural way. You are not sinful, okay, S-I-N-F-U-L, because you do not deceive, D-E-C-E-I-V-E, yourself. No matter how much power you use, it will never deteriorate, okay, I'm not sure, D-E-T-E-R-I-O-R-A-T-E, okay, it will never run out. When does your soul leave your physical body? The power of Merkaba, okay, Merkaba, of the original subconscious mind, it will still be powerful, being able to carry your essence, okay, E-S-S-E-N-C-E, travel to heaven or anywhere, or escape, okay, E-S-C-A-P-E, escape, according to the spiritual qualities as desired. I have spoken more truth to you. Study this truth carefully for the benefit of oneself and one's soul, all of you, according to your wishes. Okay, amen, amen. Okay, finished. Okay, the end. Okay, thank you so much for watching. See you soon. Goodbye. Sawasdee ka. Bye.